it's a good start, and the first exchange has just taken place, and team from Haryana is looking in good shape, and team from Haryana is doing very well. And they are running at a very good speed. All the teams are trying very hard. And at this point of time, the second exchange is... It's a good start, and the first exchange has just taken place, and team from Haryana is looking in good shape, and team from Haryana is doing very well. And they are running at a very good speed. All the athletes are trying very hard. And at this point of time, the second exchange is going to take place. And at this point of time, as you can see, the battle has shifted to these two teams from Haryana and of Kerala, as we are merging into a single lane. Team from Haryana is looking in good shape, and following them closely is team from Kerala. But team of Haryana has opened up a gap. The distance between them and the rest of the pack is about 10 meters. What a show and what a performance from team from Haryana. They are virtually flying in the first lane. And team from Haryana, can they maintain this tempo? Team from Maharashtra has joined from behind at the second spot. Team from Kerala is currently at the third spot. Team from Maharashtra is also doing very well. Team from Maharashtra is at the second spot. The first last exchange. And this is going to be team of Haryana. But can they retain the lead? That's what we have to see. Maharashtra is next. Kerala is there. So is Telangana. Telangana is also trying very hard. And currently at the third spot. And all the teams are trying very hard. Team from Kerala, which started with some early promises, is currently finding themselves at the fourth spot. So team from Maharashtra is also doing very well. But team from Haryana is currently is running at a very good speed. They are maintaining their first position. But how long? That's what we have to see. How long? That's what we have to see. Team from Haryana is doing very well. And they currently have the baton in their hand as they are reaching towards the mark from where the 150 meters will start. Team from Haryana is maintaining the lead. Team from Maharashtra is chasing them down. And team from Kerala is at the fourth spot. And the person who is currently at the spot and at the third position is team of Telangana. What a race and what a finish that we are going to have. Team from Haryana is maintaining the lead, and team from Haryana is going down and going to win the gold medal. Yes, they does. What a race from team from Haryana. Team from Maharashtra got the second position, and team of Telangana got the bronze medal position in that race. What a race and what a finish. Just see it. The concentration on the face of the boy, and his name is Sanjeet Balhara. Sanjeet did very well up to the last, and he soaked up all the pressure from team from Maharashtra, who was closing down the gap from behind. But he mustered up a lot of courage, and with that extra limb power and extra willpower, he finished the race at the top team.